41?
Yeah, 41.
Blonde hair, curly hair kid?
Little, short, soft thing.
He beat me body bar.
Body bar he beat you?
Minus.
Really?
3-2.
Yeah, that's crazy.
He was older than me.
He's older. Yeah. So you were probably like a sophomore.
I was a sophomore.
Yeah. So, all right, first one. Talking about your boy. Your boy, we're just talking about lack of respect for Kyle.
Oh, come on, I can't.
Not Kyle for. Ready?
What are you doing?
Trust me, I ain't about to talk. I promise. You just answer questions.
All right,
you ready? Okay, Coach Ruschell. Coach Ruschell, here's my question to you. A lot of shade thrown at you, man. You get a lot of disrespect. So, you didn't get the memo, but you're from Kentucky and you're not supposed to be a Division I owner. You were a two-time owner. And then Willie Saylor, I don't know if he sent the memo over. I know he sent a message, but you weren't supposed to win Pan Am, did you?
Yeah. A little bit of background is when I signed with Wisconsin, I had 3 or 4 coaches from the state of Kentucky say I bit off more than I could chew, going to Big Ten, going to Division I. And so I've always had those little chips on my shoulder. I'm a Kentucky guy, and there's not a lot of respect for that state. But there's some good kids there. And so I wanted to help prove the point a little bit. I always thought I was never good enough.